now we're going to start a new season, and that's going to be Tuna.
With classic races, time attack, and drift events, Tuna competitions offer the greatest variety of styles throughout a season. Time attack is all about getting the fastest lap after a flying start. You'll need to avoid the event traffic, and precision here is key. Drift events follow a knockout competition format. You'll need to maintain a smooth flow around the course, getting as near as you dare to the corner markers and maximizing your drift through each corner.
Okay. Fantastic intro. Let's see what's there. Okay.
Have a look at your offers for this season. Oakley Motorsport are interested in having you on board. Razor Motorsport are looking to mix up their team this season. They've offered you a spot. Have a look at what they're asking of you.
Well, let's see what the car is first, then I'll go for it. Oh, well then, just see what these guys have. Okay, those guys have a better car than us, so let's jump into this right away. Right then, let's make our first mark in this Tuna style event by finishing second, not first. I'll change the difficulty after this. If it's a bit tough for me,
let's start as we mean to go on and get a result here.
Okay, who's my rival?
There's a buzz surrounding this guy. Finish ahead of him.
Right then.
Position.
lap leader.
Event rival.